When he couldn't breathe, he decided that he couldn't take his life, so he gave it up. Into the hand.
I appreciate
it. I commend my spirit.
Working.
A whole lot of people can't breathe today.
Working.
The poor can't breathe. The diseased can't breathe. I don't know why people are fighting the Affordable Health Care Act. Because folk can't breathe. Who can't afford the expenses of health care? I'm glad today that we've had a prophet that's been here. When we see black and white sitting together, Dr. King has been here. When you see people looking at the movement of Selma together in the theater in America today and tomorrow, Dr. King has been here.